poison. Lovely. And there's a pin on the far side of the brain. I'll lift that up. Just put it at the top. That's it. And pull the whole valve round to running. Which is... Okay. Direction forward. This is the power handle. That's the horn. Blast on the horn.
Okay. Now the overall deal.
Yeah, great. Okay. Push it again. Try again. Power handle to here. Last one, Graham. Yep. Power handle to here. Pull that brake all the way back. And we'll go. Right. A bit more power. Just go this way. That's fine. All the way forward. All the way forward. Now with that control there, grab it, gently squeeze it forward, and then bring it back to where it was. Can you feel that slowing us down? So that's what we're going to be needing to use mostly now. Okay, we've got the road straight down. We're going to cross over just after the signal box. That's 10 miles an hour for that crossover. Okay? So using the brake again, that one, forward, gently, and back to where it was. All the way back. Keep the pedal pressed down. That's it. Pull this one back a little bit. That's it. Keep that pedal right there. Because that hissing over here is that pedal. But it's fail-safe, so if it stops, we just stop.
Yeah.
So don't worry about it. Push that all the way forward, this one. Keep the pedal right down. And then all you need now is that hand. Forward, gently, stop, and back to where it was. All the way back. That's it. And we're going to stop here just by this little button. Forward, stop, and back to where it was. All the way back.
Hey!
Okay.